Hello everybody, Sakaki Colonel here, back from another Duel's video. We are so close to leveling up Crow to maxing him out, so I hope that this Yusei duel does it. Synchro summon. They're practically dead. Well, let's still let them live for one more turn. And it's over. Now I have Blackwing, Elf, and the Raven, which is level 6. Wing Beast effect monster. If you control a Blackwing monster, you can normal summon this card for attributing, and this card normal summon can target one One monster your opponent controls shoots the target's battle position. Alright, this is worth putting in the deck, I think. So yep, now Crow is maxed out. Ah, so close. And that makes it. Now that he's maxed out. Whoops. So, Yusei maxed out, Crow maxed out, Aoki maxed out. That just leaves Leo, who's halfway there. Trudge will get to eventually, and then Luna once I unlock her. And then, Jack in the January event or February, who cares? Time to do some quick rank duels. Let's see what my opponent's gonna do. Yep. Come on now, you can't make a second attack during the battle phase. Don't think so any of your hand cards can do anything. So, alright, so I'm in attack position. Telemio, opponent surrendered. Ah, it's because their connection failed. Well, thanks anyways. Just need two more duels. Nah, they wouldn't dare attack on first turn. I think you're done for. Oh, no, maybe not. Not yet. The only way to defeat that behemoth right now would be is summon this card. Let's see what they've got. All right. Maybe a wall of disruption or something. Guess not, guess I win. Now I'm level 17 with Leo. Now I'm rank 3 at silver. One more victory, or one more duel, doesn't matter to me. Those things your opponent has should not, at least no normal effect bouncer should have 2100 attack points just on its own, but they could have anything. No extra deck, okay. A 30 card main deck could be troublesome, I don't know. mean, aren't you just an Lady Metal Boy? How about that one, Nate? I think I've got this duel in the bag. I figured that was coming. What are you gonna do with that? Oh, come on. Well, then again, if they do attack. I'm not gonna do it for that one. I'll do it for this one though. Just push someone in the fence mode. Yeah, stupid mistake on my part. So I'm just gonna have to stall for a turn. Wasn't three, it would not be enough to defeat that thing. God damn it. Mm-hmm. Oh no, fuck. Should give themselves a perfect opportunity to fuck me over. Ah, I was so close to. Yep. Just end me. So close. Well, that's that. That's that. Close. Special. Done. All of these completed. Supposed to do a replay too. So just like having even numbers. Both have 5 extra decks. I mean 5 cards in their extra deck. Both have 20 cards in their deck. This person's playing zombies. This other person is clearly planning something. Are they playing D Heroes now? Oh, so they're playing Mass Change. Don't know if that'll help them, sadly. Yep, I figured. What are you doing? You're gonna lose. Yeah, you failed. See, that's 2,000. It's 28,000. But you see, if you had flipped this card face down and left these two to attack you, you would have had 800 life points left, and you still could have done something. So, that's on the player. Nice and even, as everything should be. That boosts me up to 1880. So this is gonna be all for today's Duel video. Thank you all for watching. This is Zachary Chrono signing off for now. Bye.